Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Free education. Our class is under the tree. We can enjoy looking at the scenery, the beautiful scenery surrounding us of coconut trees, of mango trees, of banana trees, of everything. So the child here is richer than our children in Europe and America and the Middle East, because we lock them inside classes and we force them to stay inside closed doors. While here, reminding us of the original teaching in Al-Azhar University, when Cairo, 1,000 years ago or more, when the child or the student has the right to choose the time, the subject, and the teacher. Now with the new educational system, we lock the children inside the room and we force them to listen to a teacher that actually they don't like. And we don't give them the freedom to choose the subject, to choose the teacher. But I'm very happy to see today this kind of schooling, actually, when we relate the children to relate themselves to the nature and to the environment. Teach your children what is the education is about. Teach your children what education is about. Teach your children what education is about.